Where do you come from?
I come from Hamburg.
Okay. How many people are there in your family?
My family is four people.
There are
four people
in my family. Okay. What do you and your family like to do together?
My family and me like swimming.
Like swimming? Okay. What do your parents do?
My father is build a computer.
He's a computer engineer, maybe.
Yes.
And your mother?
And your mother is do the housework.
The housewife, yeah. Do you have any brothers or sisters?
Yes.
How many?
One.
One brother?
Yes.
Is he younger than you?
Yes.
How old is he?
He's six.
Six years old. Six. Do you like playing games with your younger brother?
No.
Why?
Because
you like different games?
No, it's...
Are you friends with your brother? Are you friends? Oh my god, we're not friends.
Because we play a game, not. He's playing a game, not a game.
He's playing with toys, yeah. Okay, thank you. What do you see?
I see a two chair. I see a sofa and chair.
What is the difference?
The sofa is comfortable.
Yeah, it's comfortable, but it's
softer than chair.
Yes, and the chair is
harder than sofa.
And sofa. Okay, can you compare the price of the red flowers and the yellow flowers? Can you compare the price of the red flowers and the yellow flowers?
The red flower is expensive
more
expensive than yellow flower.
And the yellow flowers
are cheaper than red flower. Than.
Okay. What do you see?
I see two books.
What is the difference between them?
The first book.
The red.
The red book is thick.
Thinner
than
the green book. And the green book.
And green book is thick.
Thicker?
Thicker than red book.
Okay. Where is it?
The furniture is a city.
City?
And the second picture is countryside.
Yes. What is the difference between these places?
The city is crowded than...
Is more...
More crowded than countryside. And countryside is more uncrowded than city.
Yes, very good. What do you see?
I see two men.
Yes, and do you see any difference between them?
First man is lazy than second man.
Lazier.
Second man, and second man is more hardworking than first man.
Are you lazy or hardworking?
I am hardworking. tree clone is a picture, first picture, and I see one clone in picture. I see two pictures.
Yeah, two pictures with some girls, and they wear clothes, right? And what is the difference between the clothes that they wear?
The picture one, the clone in picture one is modern than
is
more modern.
I'm sorry,
than
are more
modern than picture two.
Yes.
The picture two is old fashioned.
The clothes in the second picture are more
old fashioned, more old fashioned than glow in picture one.
Okay. How many? How much?
How many kittens you can have?
Yes.
There are not many dishes left to clean.
Yes.
Why was there so much smoke in the room? Smoke in the room. There were so much. Many people,
yes,
on the beach are not up and
walked. Yes.
We don't see many birds in winter.
Yes.
How much many soup I said.
Yep. Some are angry.
So we will have some soon.
Yes.
Would you like some breakfast?
Yes.
There is not any rain in summer.
Yes.
Can I have any some coffee? Do you have any pets? She had some good ideas. He doesn't have any
patience. What is it?
I see two chairs.
And what are they made of?
The first chair is made. The first chair is made of metal, and the second chair is made of wood.
Very good. What is he doing?
He is digging.
Go from one place to another. What is it?
Shovel.
Yes. We can see this night time from Earth.
The moon.
Yes, a big ship that travels around in space.
Spaceship.
Yes, things that will happen later, not now.
The future.
Very good. It gives us light.
Sky and star.
No, it's very big and hot.
The sun.
Very good. Okay. There's a person who travels on a plane.
It's
a person who travels on a plane. How we call this person?
A person. A passenger.
Yes. A money in the shape of circles.
Coins.
When your plane lands, you go through F.
You go to arrival.
Arrivals. When you are going on holiday, you go through
departure.
Departures. You read it to see what is happening in the world.
Newspaper.
Yes, and you can read it at the airport before you get on the plane.
Mm-hmm. magazine.
Very good. And what do you need when you go traveling?
I need money, passport,
luggage,
coins.
What sound is it? And can you give me examples of the words with this sound? What sound does these two letters make? What sound is it? A-U, yes? A-U. These two letters, they make what sound? Sound?
Sound.
Sound or. Okay? You can give me examples? For example,
August.
August or August?
August.
August.
Autumn.
Autumn.
Sauce.
And sauce.
Sauce.
Okay.
Search or R.
Again. Sorry, again. What's this?
Search.
Straw.
Straw.
Chick.
Jigshaw. Paw.
Paw. Yes. And?
Morning.
Yes.
Horse.
Yes.
Spur.
So what sound is it?
R.
Sound? What do you think about life in 100 years time? You can choose any topic that you like.
School, home, football, art.
You want to choose all topics? So which one?
School, home, football, and art.
So you want to speak about four topics?
I think life in 100 years time is different.
Will be different.
School is no.
Will be.
School is will be. Teacher. Mom. Teacher in school.
What do you want to say? There will be no teachers?
No teacher. And robot is teacher.
Robots will be teachers.
But and it's more computer. Home is more modern in home now. Because in the future it's very future is home is more. Robots in Earth is more people and more city.
There will be more cities, more people or Earth?
Yes.
Okay.
And robot is do
robots
will be help.
Will do
help me in the home.
But they won't do the housework instead of you, right? You will not do anything.
And robot is do the job danger.
Robots will do the dangerous
jobs.
For example, what kind of jobs?
Police and firefighters.
Robots will work as a firefighters in police. Okay. This is it. Okay.